Yo's up guys, it's VClue21 here, and today I'm going to be showing you my top three favourite poems that I've written by myself, because I've picked out my top favourite three and I'm going to be showing them with all you. So if you want to see more, I'll do my other ones if you leave a like and subscribe, and make sure you comment as well. So to start off with number one, I've got Ants on the Cake. It goes, down the stream, up the lake, don't fall in for goodness sake. Walk up the road to the Golden Gate. If you slip in the sea, you will be shark bait. Tons of people would like to do the bake. Worms in donuts, ant on the cake. So that's my first poem. And for my second favourite poem, it's Sweets. In Scotland, there is a piper who loves to scoff skittles and get hyper. If you're really tired and you fall on your knees, you will soon get up after a few jelly beans. If you have a headache and there's lots of pain, it will soon go away after a candy cane. My favourite sweet that everyone knows is to rip the packet and share some Haribos. And that is my second favourite poem. So to do my last poem, which is my favourite poem, is going to be called Big TV, which is here. Just like this. We all like to play on the Xbox as a celebration, but Sony fans may prefer a PlayStation. You plug in the wire and insert the disc. Don't rage if it froze, or you won't take the risk. A DS or a tablet screen is too small for me, so I recommend using a big TV. Thank you for listening to those poems. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment for more of the videos, and I'll stay in tuned, so make sure you do that right now. And I will do my more in the next video. Bye.